The Ian Williams Foundation has refurbished Southwold House in Yate, a 10-bedroomed hostel for young people run by leading Southwest youth homelessness charity 1625 Independent People. Employees raised over £1,200 by taking part in the Chipping Sodbury Park Run and also donated Christmas gifts for the residents. With the generous support from the supply chain partners, a team of Ian Williams operatives transformed the communal areas. Volunteers from head office also took the opportunity to get involved and thoroughly enjoyed painting the hallways and lounge, as well as helping with the cleaning up. It's been a massive team effort to turn a hostel into a home to make a real difference to the young people that live there.